In its hour of need, Gotham looks to Batman. As supervillains run amok, it's time for our very own superhero to save the day. And yet the caped crusader is nowhere to be seen. Batman, if you're listening, this is a bad time for a vacation. Gotham City needs you. We've got creeps on every corner. Clayface, Two-Face, all these dudes with weird faces. They're out and they're causing trouble, and we need you to stop them. Come on, get back here.
Dollar for every time I said that.
We'll be right back. close to the kryptonite weakened me. I don't think I can fly yet.
I guess we can get there some other way.
One more thing.
Remote challenge active.
What can I do for you, sir? On its way, sir.
The streets may seethe with criminals. Arkham's most dangerous inmates may have taken residence in our cherished landmarks, but it's business as usual for many citizens, demonstrating the resilience and can-do attitude which has seen Gotham City safely through similar crises in the past. Commuters have abandoned their cars and headed for the metro system, a reliable refuge from the... What? Oh. I'm sorry, we're just getting news of a big explosion at the Midtown Metro Station. Citizens are advised to make alternative travel arrangements.
Let's go.
One more thing, sir. Thank you.
Confused reports tonight of disruption on the city's metro lines. The mayor's office has released a brief statement citing technical difficulties, including issues relating to the rampage of a giant robot. Shocked commuters have cited both Batman and Superman, and all metro lines remain shut at this time. Meanwhile, citizens gather at City Hall for the Lex Luthor rally, full of questions for the presidential candidate. But will he have the answers?
Fellow citizens, thank you for joining me today. Voting is serious business. So before you choose your next president, I want you all to take a deep breath. A really deep breath. What do you think of your presidential candidate?
We love him!
We'll do anything he says!
We'll do anything he says!
Let's go vote for him!
Make sure they've all had enough, then we move on to the next campaign stop.
Going to take off.
I've got some of my strength back.
The kryptonite.
I'll slow them down, Batman. It'll be up to you to stop them.
This time, Lex, I'm going to pull Batman apart. Literally.
Robin.
Robin, great job. What?
I think I'm going to cry.
Get going.